difference in this game was that we came out to play, especially after that Utah game. We really needed this one. We really needed to come out as a group and play like that and score some goals.
The game was, you know, to go out and play hockey, but to have fun. And have fun on the bench, have fun on the ice, work hard, have 100% effort every shift, but have fun. And you're right, they were having fun out there. They were working together, they were congratulating each other, and so it worked out really good to our favor. They were kind of loose.
Oh, I feel like we had a good game. It's good to get another win, first win of the road trip. We should set a good tone for the rest of the week.
It has to do with the fact that we are on the road, too. It's nice to always spend some time with your teammates and get close to one another. So I think that had a lot to do with it.